In this video, I'm going to show you how to repair stripped out spark plug threads. As you can see here, this is a spark plug that came out of a vehicle and it blew right out of the spark plug hole, taking all the threads with it. There's not a whole lot left. And you can see right next to it, this is the ignition coil that sits over the top of the spark plug, which is in pretty rough condition. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to rethread a spark plug hole, tap it out, and put a Healy coil in it, or a time cert is actually what we're going to be using in this video. This is a spark plug hole that was damaged. I've actually already installed, I've already rethreaded this, I've already tapped it out, and installed the Healy coil or time cert in there. You can see the blacker ring is the actual Healy coil I put in there. So in order to do this, they actually sell some repair kits that are relatively easy. This was relatively easy repair to do, and basically it's going to come with a tap that you run down through the spark plug hole, and as you can see, it's tapered. It starts off small and it gets a little wider. So there's no drilling involved. I was able just to stick this in the spark plug hole and run it down through. And what this is going to do is it's going to rethread that hole so we can insert the Healy coil, or so we can rethread that spark plug hole. And what you want to do is you want to apply a little grease to this tap before you run it down into the spark plug hole. And what that's going to do is going to help collect all the aluminum shavings are going to stick to that grease. So when you pull the tap out, you can just wipe it off onto a rag, and as you can see, those are all the shavings I pulled out after I re-tapped this cylinder head spark plug hole. So once you get the hole all threaded out, you're going to put one of these time certs in, or Healy coils, I call them. Healy coils are actually a little different and probably more common, but these time certs is what I like to use. You can see instead of it being like a wire wound thread, it's a solid piece. And it's knurled on the top side of it. So when you install this, once you get it tapped out and you install this time cert, it comes with a tool that peens over that edge so that thing's never going to come out. So yeah, once that's installed, I just hit the top of this with a hammer and it kind of spreads the top of this time cert out. You can see the knurled edge, it bites right into the cylinder head so these things don't back out. I've never had any issues with these. It's a pretty permanent repair. So, and I'll leave a link below where you can get this repair kit for your spark plug, so you can rethread your spark plug hole, in the video description below. Yeah, so this is what the coil is supposed to look like in this vehicle. Also, another thing you're going to want to do too is once you run the tap down through the hole, you're going to want to fire the engine up and just let it run with no spark plug, no anything in that cylinder hole. All that will do is it'll blow out any debris that may have fell down in there in the process of the repair. But thanks for watching my video on rethreading spark plug holes. I hope this was helpful. Any questions or comments, please leave them below. I'll try to answer them all. Be sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching Flat Rate Mechanic.